it's Nick from Firefox Productions, and welcome back. Today, after a long 6 months of not posting, I'm going to take you guys on a drive to go see the stars. So, let's roll the tape. Sorry, future Nicholas, for the editing. But we just stopped at a rest stop right now. It's really beautiful, actually. You can probably hear those car noises because the highway is just over there, so that explains a lot. But there's really beautiful water all around here, and wow, look at that. So it's really nice here. I think we're about to leave. You guys, when we're either at a grocery store to get Easter dinner, or when we get to the location finally. This is so awesome. So we've just arrived right now to the spot. This wasn't even planned for, but there's like a campsite type thing here. It's not booked or anything. It's first come, first serve for sure, because there's no signage. But look at this, I'll flip the camera around and I'll give you a tour, because this is awesome. And look at this, right? Road in, little circular thing. Hey, hey, hey. And then, oh, look at that. So you could set up a tent here if you want. We got stuff in the car to sleep in the car. But look at that, even better. There's a fire pit. Now we aren't gonna make a fire because we'll lose all our night vision, but wow, it's beautiful. And look, we got a spot to fill to get the shots. And
this. Here, what's this? Yeah, what's this?
He's not interested at all.
Here, what's this, buddy? What's this? Ready? Catch.
Good boy.
Yes.
I gotta get out of here. Slipping down.
So we've been exploring, and look at that. Now over here too, there's also a chimney, if you guys can see that, from an old house. So that's pretty cool. You can see the smoke, so that's kind of awesome. We could probably have some cool pictures of this, because there's lots of mini trails here. Like you see right there, shards of glass. Like, what are people thinking? Anyone who does that is watching this, come on, have a little respect. This is cool. Now I'm gonna head back up. But man, is this place ever awesome?
Well, right now actually it's just getting to sunset. You can see by the red tones on my face. There's this cool path that from the looks of things leads down to the water. Those leaves rustling with my dog. Don't worry, take a fall. It's actually pretty steep, so baby steps, eh? Cool. Okay, I think that was my dog again and again, and we'll probably hear him multiple more times. His name is Shaggy. Leave some love for him in the comments. Oh, yeah! Yeah, let's go!
You hear the work bell ring.
It's incredible!
And I march you to the table. You see the same old thing.
Guys, this is awesome.
Ain't no food upon a table. There's no fog up in the pan.
So, just like, you know, the next 4 minutes are just going to be animal noises, basically. We're driving on Country Road 506. If you live in Southern Ontario, go take a drive there. It's really beautiful. There's tons of lakes and stuff. And we pulled over by the side of the road, and we heard frogs. I called them birds, because they sound like bird tweets. Not what Trump does. Well, not anymore, thank goodness. But not bird tweets, like... Or sorry, not Twitter tweets. They sound like bird tweets, but they're actually frogs, so that's super cool. At some points, you can also hear ducks, too, splashing in the water. We think they're a moose, but we are mistaken, because we hear ducks quacking. So it's super cool. If you don't want to see that, if you hear that, I guess, skip ahead, because it's almost all black, because it got dark. But if you do, stick around for the rest of the video, because it's pretty awesome.
So, if you guys can hear over the car engine, you can hear all these birds whistling. It's pretty incredible. We've stopped at this spot. We are in the literal middle of nowhere. There's a road. You can't even see it. But it is really nice and dark out right now.
Listen. Listen to that. So I've just gotten word there's a moose walking in the water.
A moose walking in the water.
That's either a moose walking in the water, or that's a duck or a goose coming in for a landing.
Yeah.
But listening to that, that to me sounds like a footstep coming out and then going back in.
Did you guys just hear that? Now here's a second car we've seen this entire route coming. It was a duck.
You guys probably see the duck quacking. Here comes the next car.
Steak. Is that?
Yeah.
I just want to get out of the way then.
You just rolled off the window?
Yeah, so we can't jump out.
That's good.
Don't look at his car, it looks
okay.
So close one eye if you do.
Just wanted to see if it was an all.
So, just so you know, those aren't birds, those are frogs.
Oh, really?
Those are frogs, yeah. Toads, whatever you want to call them.
So. I know you guys just heard all those animal noises. They are probably pretty awesome. So just a few quick things before heading the video. So unfortunately after that, the sun went completely down. There wasn't anything that could be filmed because it was so dark, and I didn't want to take any of my camera lights out because it would ruin my natural night vision, which would make it really hard to see the stars. Although I did get some pretty cool photos, I think there's some things I'd want to try for next time because I had to boost my ISO, which made the photos very grainy. So I'll pop some of the photos up right now. You're probably seeing the best one I took. It's pretty good, but if you zoom in, which I just did, you can see that it's actually probably pretty grainy. That's due to high ISO. My camera takes really high resolution photos, but the ISO, it does a very bad job at. But other than that, the photos were really awesome. What happened after that was basically we just drove up a bit more north into some other towns. We stopped at this place called North Frontenac, I believe it's North Frontenac, dark sky viewing area. It's this basically just concrete platform, and it's so awesome. So, and if you're in the Southern Ontario region, I would recommend you go there, because you can see the dark sky. No light pollution at all, which is awesome, of course. And then the last thing I guess I want to say is, I know I haven't posted in 6 months, I know I kind of make a joke out of that at the beginning, but the reason why I haven't is just because I've been very distracted with schoolwork, I've been doing more photography, more Instagram posts, things like that. So I hope to get more into the rhythm of YouTube. As you know, this video is up, so I want to do it more often. It might not be a weekly post, but twice a month is what I'm aiming for. So you can expect to see some more from me this month. And until next time, stay healthy, keep on making film, and remember, practice, practice, practice. Alright. Cheers.